My parents moved to the U.S. in 1985, and my mom's been living here for a really long time, but every couple of years she'll take an English class. She would call me and ask for help with her homework, and having to explain these things to my mom really made me consider language and the way we come to language and come to understand it. Teaching my mother English over the phone. I try to explain the difference between pant and pants, why the former isn't simply one pair, but what the lungs do with fear or excitement, why clothe isn't a singular noun, but what most do to the body each morning. She calls on a Wednesday, needs help with an assignment for her third English beginner's course where she meets twice a week. Her classmates from countries with names beautiful as hers. I try to make the language clear to my mother, as she one day, before my English took hold, explained to me that I did not, in fact, make friends with a girl named Sari. But we were on the playground, and she hit me, fue accidente, y me dijo, I'm sorry, and when someone says, I am, yo soy. That's not how this works, I remind her, when she asks if the plural of dust is dusts. She asks me to conjugate love, I love, you love, he loves, she loved, we loved, you have loved, I am loving. She wants to know how a word can be both a thing and an action, like war and mistake, although I can't put into words in Spanish how I know the difference, so I tell her I have to go, and I go, and she goes. I haven't taught her anything.